Alright, so I have removed the four screws and the rubber bumpers off the bottom of the case, and now I'm just going to use a spudger to start separating the case and separate the body. The top piece of plastic separates from the middle piece of metal, and then the top piece of plastic also will separate. There'll be plastic tabs in there that keep the plastic pieces attached to the metal middle part of the projector all the way around.